Hello. Oh, shit. Damn it. I be forgetting to push pause sometimes, people. But hello. Everyone, thank you for tuning in. I am Jay Lee. This is Jay Lee's Corner. This is not a review. This is one of those little gossip mamas that y'all know that I do. Today's lipstick is Kat Von D. The color, I can't see it because my eyesight is horrible. I think it's pronounced Aisha or Aisha. It's like A-Y-E-S-H-A. A-Y-E-S-H-A. I do love the color. If y'all can kind of see it at all. So, yeah. But, you know. It's like a lilac type color that I do love. So, yeah. Y'all see from the title of this video, oh yeah, mugs are still available on my webs on the link below in the video, and so is the Iron Fat shirts for Fierce, Amazing, and Talented. So go ahead and click the link in the description box below and buy a shirt, please, and thank you. Marlon Wayans and Kim Zolciak. Y'all know I don't like Kim Zolciak at all. Y'all will also see there's a video up about Kim and Candy. Yes, I did two separate videos because they're two separate people. Kim need to get the fuck over herself, okay? Marlon posted a picture that someone took a screenshot of Kim's face looking real messed up. I posted the picture on my Instagram. Her face do look messed up, okay? She was making a face and it did not look pretty. And he reposted the photo and said, "No, we're not making the white chicks too." She literally looked like either Sean or Marlon from White Chicks. She the fuck did. And he posted it as a joke. Kim little monkey ass gonna say, "I don't find that funny. You know, me and my daughters were fans of y'all's." Y'all wouldn't. No, y'all wouldn't. Don't lie. Y'all ain't no black people. But yeah, gonna say we were fans of yours. Now we're not. You know, that's disgusting what you said. Corey said, you know, as a man, how can a man make fun of somebody? Marlon Wayans is a fucking comedian. He is a fucking comedian. And he made a joke about a picture of Kim's ass. And she looked like the fucking white chick. She do look like she bought two surgeries. Past due, her last surgery needed. Her face do look fucked up when she makes certain faces. It's clear as day. Can't nobody tell. Kim used to be pretty. Kim, about 2 years ago, had a pretty surgical face, okay? My tongue red from drinking that damn sequin thing. Kim had a pretty face like 2 years ago. Now Kim's face looks surgically fucked, okay? It is what it is. We know Kim is working on her face, and when she makes certain facial expressions, the surgery she's had doesn't fit her goddamn on face. But to be acting as if Marlon is being rude or dismissive, she caught her on TMZ, and her and Corey was going through the airport, and some other dude, and she gonna say, you know, "I just can't believe he would say that, you know, with this whole Me Too movement." Bitch, what does Me Too movement have to do with your surgical your hands face? Absolutely motherfucking nothing. I've told y'all before, I think Kim is a racist in the aspect of she thinks she's better than black people. So my thing is to say that Marlon Wayans, who just happens to be a black comedian, was being disgraceful and what did she say? Disgusting, and you know, would it be in the Me Too movement? Why would he do that? The Me Too movement had nothing to do with your monkey ass face. So to compare the two, to put Me Too and your face in the same category, you're a fucking idiot. People already don't rock with you, really. The people who rock with you do you, boo boo. Leave Marlon Wayans the fuck alone, okay? All the Wayans brothers, all the Wayans, even Kim, you know what I'm saying, are protected by the goddamn black delegation. So don't you bring your white ass up in here fucking with him. And then the other person who was there, not Croy, then said he's not even famous anymore. Is he even relevant? Yes, bitch, he is. He has a show on NBC called Marlon. He has been touring doing comedy, bitches, and he also had his comedy special on Netflix called Woke-ish, and his movie on Netflix called Naked, I think came out last year, was a fucking hit, and it was funny. I do not like when anybody tries to downgrade or degrade. He's a fucking comedian. He made a joke. It ain't like he said, "Look at her face, how many dicks did she suck, her mouth messed up." That ain't what he said. That might be what I just said. That ain't what he said. All he said was we not making a white chicks too. Because, Corey, you're white like third goddamn white chick. So my thing is, don't get mad at him for a fucking joke. He's a fucking comedian. I don't like when anybody takes a serious movement, the Me Too movement, which is about women who are abused in some sort of way or forced to do things sexually, and just basically disrespected. He did not disrespect you. He made a joke about your fucked up face. You made your face look like that, not him. You did that. And what I also love how they talk to Marlon, and they call him on TMZ as well, and he said Marlon is an asshole. He said, you know, he understand Corey responding or whatever, saying how, you know, why would a man, you know, talk about a woman. He's a comedian. Male comedians do crack jokes on females. It's that he's, the joke was real lighthearted, let's be honest. He then said, you know, I get that he wanted to say something. He's like, but I probably felt like he felt, Corey probably felt, finally somebody said it. You know, her face do look fucked up. You know, she is, you know what I'm saying, that 9th surgery did fuck her face up. Because it did. He's a fucking comedian. And I don't like him. I don't, people say, it's clear you don't like him. I the fuck don't, and I don't have to. And if y'all do, that's fine. I don't rock with Kim. So when Kim do some dumb shit, guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna comment. So my thing is, I was very, very, very aggravated when she literally said, "I can't believe what he said." You know, with this Me Too movement and, you know, everything going on, why would he do that? Excuse me, bitch. I was so confused. Like, what? How did you get the Me Too movement? Because your face is messed up. So anyway, she needs to learn to just shut the fuck up. She need to go ahead and go be trying to find a goddamn party. Let it be what's gonna be, and leave our black comedians alone. Don't mess with him. Don't mess with none of the Wayans. And the person gonna say, is he even relevant? He's more fucking relevant than you, Kim, and Croy. Cause my thing is, who the fuck are you, sir? Anywho, I had to get that off my chest, people, so I go get you guys, can let that go. But yeah, I just can't, you know, if y'all have not seen the picture of Kim's face, go to my Instagram. The link to my Instagram is also in the description box below. The picture was funny. It clearly was. Kim made a fucked up face. The picture was funny, and she needed to be able to take a joke. As much shit as she talked about other people and people's faces and people's, as much shit as Kim talked, she can't get mad that a comedian makes a joke about the work she paid to have done to her goddamn face. And with that, I am Jay Lee. This is Jay Lee's Corner. Peace.